surge arrestor is a protective device. They are typically called upon to be an insulator most of the time, but during overvoltage situations, they act as a conductor. Now, the test you do for this is not a performance test. We're not going to apply a voltage that is going to cause the arrestor to be a conductor. We're going to do a test on its insulating properties. We want to make sure that surge arrestor is still a good insulator, it's doing its job properly, will not discharge at a lower voltage than it's designed to discharge at, and so we typically look at watts losses, and we don't want the losses to be too high. Most of that information is model type specific, and they're in the programs, for instance, in the Dobel software that we use. Those are the limits are built into the software. We'll test the arrestor at a voltage below its MCOV rating, which is the maximum constant operating voltage. We don't want to test at a voltage higher than what's recommended, or the test results will show probably excessive losses, which will then lead us to believe maybe the arrestor has a problem, when in fact, the only thing we did is test it at too high of a voltage.